Hey guys, have you had a PSA test yet? I'm Keith Bleiler at our Falmouth location at Greater Boston Urology, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about the PSA test and why you need to have this test done every year. PSA stands for prostate-specific antigen. It's a protein used in the reproductive process. A bit of this protein leaks into our bloodstream from the prostate gland and is easily detected by a routine blood test. We know from studies done in the 80s and 90s in my hometown of Baltimore that the PSA test has great value in screening for prostate cancer. It's the hallmark blood test used in diagnosing virtually every single case of prostate cancer. And because prostate cancer is a leading cause of cancer death in men, we need tools with which to diagnose prostate cancer better. It's important to keep in mind, though, that the PSA test is prostate-specific, not cancer-specific. Just because you have an elevated PSA test doesn't mean you have prostate cancer. In fact, the vast majority of men with an elevated PSA test do not have prostate cancer. The PSA test can be elevated because the prostate is enlarged, or there's some sort of inflammatory process going on with the bladder or the prostate, or this can just be the way the test is and natural for a guy to have in total absence of prostate cancer. It's a test that can fluctuate naturally from test to test, meaning it might be high on one day and lower on another day and will vary from guy to guy. I've been doing this for over 30 years, and in my opinion, any man over the age of 40 should have at least one PSA test, and every man over the age of 50 to get this blood test done every single year with a routine prostate exam. Depending on the results, you and I will talk about whether more testing is necessary, such as a biopsy, an MRI, or additional molecular tests. Or do we just simply repeat the PSA test? I'm here at our Falmouth location and we can do your test right here. But do yourself and your family a favor and just get the test done.